EastEnders Ted has shock health scare after reading his dead wife's letters. The poor widower has struggled since his wife's death, but it may be that she has a surprise for him from beyond the grave. Ted Murray is sadly struggling since his wife Joyce passed away, in a shock moment which few fans anticipated. But it turns out she had some plans for him before she died, leaving him notes and other surprises in the hope of giving him a life he will love, but some health issues might prevent him. After finding the latest letter from Joyce, Ted ignores it, and instead focuses in on Bernadette, announcing he set up a chess game for her. But when she learns more about her opponent, Bernadette could not be more intimidated by who she is up against. As the match gets underway, Patrick quizzes Ted about his date but is quickly shut down as Karl, Bernadette's opponent, completely thrashes her and then makes her feel like she wants to pull out. After a pep talk from Ted and Tiffany, Bernadette has a renewed determination and ends up winning, much to Ted's delight, but as he celebrates he clutches his chest in pain. He dismisses the pain he feels, just saying it is probably a case of heartburn. Later, Ted attempts to burn Joyce's latest letter but his second thoughts, and as Bernadette reads the letter they both get a big surprise, as they discover she has left tickets to Australia inside. As Ted prepares for his trip he suffers more pain in his chest, and despite insisting he is fine, Sonia takes him to ND for a checkup. A worried Bernadette joins them, but they are all relieved when Ted says he got the all clear. Back at home Ted takes out his medication and a leaflet about angina, which it turns out is his apparent illness, but decides to join Patrick in the vic and pretend he's fighting fit. Later on, Ted decides he wants to look after his friends before his trip, and sets up a tab in the vic for Patrick and the tailors to keep them going for a while. Ted also gifts Bernadette a wad of cash and insists she accepts the money for herself rather than her family. Of course, halfway lets slip to Patrick that Ted set up a tab for him, and when Patrick hears Karen and Bernadette's concerns about Ted's behavior with his money and his wellness pretense, he decides to confront him. Later, Karen starts planning how to spend Bernadette's money, but Bernadette's having none of it, so Karen jumps at the chance to get in Ted's good books and agrees to support Bernadette at her chess match. As the match gets underway, Karen and Keegan notice several missed calls from Ted on Bernadette's phone and realize something is wrong. Will Ted's angina flare up again and get in the way of his Australian adventure?